Let the sail out.
Gjotve will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Gjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Returns. And not... We thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Randvi.
You look like reddened shit. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of...